senhora, vem comer.
Tá bom.
Bueno, aquí les presentamos a la muñeca de Betty que se la regalaron sus 15 años.
Ay, no manches, mira.
¿Tiene una foto? Estoy filmando.
Ah,
me parece
foto.
Caralho. Tore, essa boneca tá se mexendo.
Cool, then I'm gonna remember that. So, what do you want to do now?
Go on to Facebook.
Want to check voicemail?
Sure.
Okay, please hand me myself. I wonder if it was Laura who called us.
Just so you know.
What do you want?
Yeah. Well, okay, whatever is in this little dummy, you need to, like, leave because we don't want you here.
Nah, don't go. I know it. You never went that far. You never went that far.
Oh my God. Stefan unplugged it. I'm turning this off now.
Camínale conmigo, yo estoy contigo, no te arrastres, camínale, yo estoy contigo. Con confianza, no te arrastres, camínale. Camínale, yo estoy contigo, pero no le vayas a hacer nada a mi hijo, ¿ok? Camínale. Camina conmigo, yo estoy contigo, camina conmigo. Así, así.
Ay, no me puedo creer.
Ay, así es Flor John conmigo.
No, tú no me
hagas. Yo estoy contigo, no voy a... No le, por favor, te pido que no le haga nada a mi hijo, ¿eh? Camina conmigo, yo estoy contigo.
¡Calla!
Yo estoy contigo, camina conmigo, no va a pasar nada, ¿ok?
Flor, cámbiale.
No, güey, me da miedo que tal y le vaya a hacer algo a mi hijo. No te arranques.
No,
sí.
No,
mordida
que te...
Conmigo
no queda mi
camineta la vista.
¿Caminas para adelante? Por delante.
Ya, yo sí caminé, ¿cómo ahora quieres caminar? No, yo no caminé.
¿Por qué no caminas con pelón? Camina con él.
Porque lo aventé.
¿Te ayudo?
No,
yo no lo voy a agarrar.
Ve pelón, agárralo, camina con él.
Espérate.
Conmigo sí camina, no voy a...
Camina con pelón, no va... Camina con él. Camina con él, no le bajes la cabeza, camina con él. No lo agarraste.
We thought it was on and we like pressed a button, but then after we was like getting a bit more creeped out about it, I turned it around to see if it was actually on, and it's not even on, it's off.
Hi guys, happy holidays. I just got back from my break and let me tell you, it was crazy. There were a lot of rowdy people, drunk people, so I figured I should make a video and show you how to punch somebody if you need to. And funny enough, not a lot of people.
Okay, this is my
Hawaii baby.
I got her from some old lady after we explore this caves, and it was a nice little gift. But anyway, so to punch somebody with a fist, you don't have your thumb underneath, you actually need it on top here. Just align your finger. And let not fall anymore. Because I don't want you to break. So stay. Okay. Alright, so yes, punching, and then you punch with these two knuckles right here, and you have to keep them kind of straight, otherwise you know you're gonna hurt yourself while you defend yourself, and that's not good.
Did that just move?
Okay.
This is too much. I'll be right back.